Oh, my character has $400. Oops. Hi there, people of the internet. Wow, we're waiting here for me to get my camera up and running. This is embarrassing. I have a new computer here, so I totally forgot. There we go. Hi there! A little bit smaller than usual, but that's fine. This whole town is fucked up. Nope. Can't argue with him. Gonna go to Rockstar Editor. Hopefully not commit a crime until we get in. Get into director mode. Because we're in here for the games. Mm-mm. We're here to blow shit up. I don't know what my settings are. See, it's already. Oh, God. I have to stop the live stream. Oh, that's not good. Well, that's fine for now. We're fine here for now. I'll leave it for where it is for now. Going on a lot. I'll make sure I can actually take cover with this character, because if I can't, I'm gonna get shot up. Good. I can take cover. I'm gonna find our first victim to shoot in the face. I think we found one. Shit, someone's shooting at me. Oh shit, I just started a drug. Just started a war over here. It's time to run. Shot me in the ass. We're stuck here. I'm gonna have to do something about this, or they're gonna find us. Oh, damn! Shot me, and they shot me again. Looks like those cops have started a battle with the gangsters. We might use this time wisely to escape. Come on, bitch. Be open. Of course it's not open. Ah, drive like a drunk man over here. Help! I can't drive! Okay. We're gonna get out of here. We're gonna restart our. Oh crap! Ah! Driving around like a crazy man! Or should I say girl? Yeehaw! Gotta get behind cover, we're gonna die! Keep running, girl! Oh, you slow mother... Come on! Get up the stairs, bitch! Got good cover here, so we're gonna get behind cover. Oh, damn! First death, folks, but don't worry. Thanks to the power of movie, she comes back like nothing happened because it was actually a movie. I think there's some other ways. I think in Rockstar Editor, you can also record your clip and then mess around with it later in the editing section, but who wants to do that? Aw, damn. See these guys try to fight back, but nope. They didn't even stand a chance. They didn't stand a chance against our sexy girl. Cops, Mike.
You really watch out, asshole!
Ah! Officer down! No! Ah! Officer on the ground!
Oh. Get in the car, you stupid idiot! Take advantage of the fact that I have a car to kill some officers. Like light speed. Oh, shit. Well, I'm dead. Or not. I'm not dead, folks. Just a little bit beat up, but we're still alive. Our car's still going. Gonna take this chase out to the freeway. Aw, damn. In America's wildest police chases, we got a girl here who's already killed like 5 cops and at least 7 civilians. Cops are dealing with trouble right now. Oh no, and she's crashed. Looks like she's gonna try to make her last stand. She's already tried making her stand. She's killed another one. Damn, the cops take her down. She's dead. Don't worry, folks, it was all just a movie. Oh, you can actually mess with what she looks like. That's cool, actually. I didn't know that you could do that. I wonder if you can do the same thing with the boardwalker. Yeah, you can. Make her a little bit hotter or a little more naked. I wonder if you can mess with her skin color. That's cool, actually. Very cool. I'm just gonna move out of Los Santos, though. There's not many victims here you can shoot in the face.
You ain't gonna be
okay.
Damn. Look at that boot. Look at that boot physics, though. GTA always had the ability to pay attention to little design detail, little attention to details, like your boobs jiggling when you walk, if they're big. Oh shit, where are they shooting from? Laid your bitch ass down. Who's shooting at me? People don't learn their lessons. God, really thought he could take me out. You messing with? That cop now knows who's eating it. Damn. It's a nice day to mess around with the computer today. Oh my god, and the game runs and it looks absolutely gorgeous with no problems, hopefully. Why am I saying hopefully? Because I don't know if it's streaming well on your side. I know it's streaming
okay.
Here.
Come on and get some.
You acting like a real sellout.
You ain't shit. Really
what?
Though.
Call me shit. We gotta get out of here before the rest of those coppers arrive. He's got seen.
This is some bullshit.
Yeah, I know. I can't drive. Car damage, wheel damage. Shit, I crashed.
Covering fire. Shit.
Got shot. Help. Oh, well, I know.
Who's got eyes?
Got shot in the back.
I'm reloading!
Man down! I repeat, MOS down!
Look, you're a loser, okay?
Cover! Take cover!
Oh crap, who shot me from the front?
You just lame, okay?
Oh damn, this girl ain't playing. You just lame, okay? Damn. Want some party gifts? I got some over here, girl. I got some over here, boy. I got all the party gifts for everyone. Grenades for everyone. I got grenades for everyone. Oh, snap. Oh, man.
You're lane. I'll be famous. Whatever.
Ooh. Yeah, she will be famous for gunning down many cops and innocent people. Well, I wouldn't say innocent. This is Los Santos, but still. Gotta keep ourselves from getting caught. We can commit as many murders as possible before we get caught. Keep running across the street. This is where we'll... Hey, I've seen this mall before in real life. With the attention to detail of your carts going around, running, rolling around. I wish there was a mod that made areas like this actual places you can go inside and explore. I mean, I remember in games like Streets of New York. I think it was called the True Crime Streets of New York or True Crime Streets of LA. You could explore certain buildings. We escape, we can commit crimes again.
You just lame, okay?
Oh shit!
Where is that mother? It's over for you! Give up! Rush that fool!
Damn! I got killed by a dog. Wow. Wow, GTA. Wow, that's amazing. Like, holy shit, I wasn't expecting to get killed. Hey, is the game still loading here? Game still working? Gotta check Twitch. Camera froze.
Oh shit.
It looks like the camera's not working temporarily. That's fine. We're still streaming though, so this is fine. Shame really that the camera's not working. Then you could see all my facial expressions. Maybe I can fix that. Nope, still frozen. The camera's fine though. This is a new computer. It'll be fine. You know, since the camera's frozen, no one wants to see my ugly face. We're gonna take that away so we don't have to look at it. For now. That's fine. Plus, you get to enjoy more of my girl's criminal exploits, including killing innocent criminals that weren't a part of. Ah, crap. Gallas are pissed off. Start a gang war over here. Damn.
Thanks, honey.
This is really fun. Getting a new computer that fully can run these games like a dream. Come on, flip over.
Oh, fuck.
Oh shit, I better bounce right now.
Die, motherfucker, die.
Is that the officer that said that? That'd be so cool if officers actually reacted to reacted to stuff like this. Oh shit. We gotta get cover here. We're done if we can't climb over this wall. Oh, I'm screwed. Get behind cover. Get behind something. Damn it, girl.
I'm hungry. I might order Postmates later or something. I wonder what I'll order.
Now let's go. We're going to Kilmore! Well.
You ain't nobody. Serious though.
He's dead.
You stupid ass punk.
Anyone else want to die? Anyone else want to shit their pants after dying? Oh. Looks like we're here. We're gonna die soon. If we don't get inside a building.
You better cover me! Police! Stop right there! You're an asshole!
The officers are dealing with the criminals outside. They're still alive. Oh shit!
You ain't shit. Really though.
Look out! Oh,
anyone else wanna die? I still got bullets! Come on, cops!
I need some cover now! For the love of God!
Just get I've been shot! Gotta conserve bullets for a bit.
You ain't nobody.
Shit! Stand down!
Oh my god!
Fall back!
Look, you just lame. Okay?
How'd you miss with a shotgun?
Hold up!
I'm happy you missed, but still, that's some incompetence. I'm going with an Uzi so I can do some short bursts. Come on! I'm gonna make the entire Los Santos Police Department run out of cops at this rate. Come on, y'all bitches! Come! My girl wants to die too! Come on, how many must I kill before you send actual men to do their jobs? Come on, Los Santos, I know half the cops I killed are corrupt anyway. Oh my god, somehow I'm still alive! Please don't spread any further fire. Whatever you do, do not spread, thank you. Oh damn, even the blood is boiling. Did I actually kill that guy with one bullet? Oh. Damn. Yeah, my girl got gut shot and then belly and gut shot. She had no chance. I love that she's still swinging her hips around while trying to walk. Like, you can see the detail here when they walk. Walk slowly here. A little close up of her butt. I'm sorry. See, you can see all the detail here when she walks. Little clipping though. Little clipping, but that happens with every game. See? There's a lot of detail here if you look. For example, she has a little burf. She has like a little burf. mark right here on her chest. I think all of... If it wasn't for the fact that they have to, of course, do a lot of mass reproduction of characters, they could actually make a lot of unique characters in Rockstar. Man, just missed my victim. Come back, girl! Come back! I haven't shot you yet! Come back here! I'm surprised she survived the first burst. Anyone else? Any other Bala, mother... Any other Balas here wanna die? Grove Street for days, people! I may not be wearing green, but I support Grove Street! Ballers can go suck a bullet! Crap. I got shot and I didn't get anybody. Have a little war.
Get this! Yeah, I see you.
Get fucked.
You're wide open.
Get in there.
Come on! Whoa! We got hand down.
Cocksucker!
Stay there.
Give me some cover.
Stay there.
You're dead. Duck.
You know some cops died in those explosions, I'm pretty sure of it. Still hurt. She's all right. She lived. Any other cops want to die? I got more bullets. Oh. Oh damn. Damn. My girl went out like a boss, though. She took out a couple cops. Took out some ballers. You know, she just couldn't take any more bullets to the gut.
Tripping.
Yeah, I'm the tripper. Even she knows I'm crazy. She's like, you are truly crazy. Yep, showing off these middle fingers. Don't know why, but okay. You know, she gotta show them off. Show her enemies she ain't playing. She's gonna die. She's gonna take everyone out. Got some balls here. I don't know. I think they're ballas. Those are clearly ballas. They're wearing purple. Ah, shot. I shot at Grove Street. No, he was a... No, he was an enemy of Grove Street. Why? Look, he was conspiring with us. He was with a balla. He was conspiring against Grove Street. I'm gonna go before the rest of the cops find out I killed some women by accident. I didn't mean to shoot them. It happened. You know, it was an accident. A bus? No place to hide here.
Hold it right there.
Shotguns are deadly. My man just blew me away. That shotgun just blew me away. Dropped me on my ass. She just, that was the last thing she saw, a flash of light and then just nothing. She was done, she was gone, or flash of light, then nothing.
Look,
fuck my life.
Get up, girl. Still got a person that needs to die.
You ain't nobody. Serious though.
Oh, hey, I didn't know you could ride on a bike. That's cool. Just outrunning the officers on a bike, you know? Nothing's gonna happen. Just a girl enjoying her ride, her stroll out in the streets.
Y'all don't like ugly, okay? You just lame, okay?
Roll it down.
What the shit?
Yeehaw! Just committing murder. Oh, shit!
Screw you! Herb's down! The asshole's down!
You know, if I had more weapons in this game, I could really do more damage. But with what I have right now, I can cause mayhem on another level. And since this game gives me unlimited ammunition, I don't have to count bullets. I forgot if there's another way to change my weapons here. Let me try.
Damn, girl, like that? Shit. You're making it hard. Real hard. Alright, I'ma come through soon. Real soon. Have some rolled up for me, you dig?
Forgot how to change my weapons. Key bindings. Movement, pause, caps, combat, aircraft, bikes, vehicle, combat. So weapon select. Weapon reel. Next weapon, select melee. Tab, custom weapon reel, previous weapon slab, select, weapon select. Okay, but that doesn't tell me. Oh, that's how. Cheeky, come back here.
You know what I'm saying? You better be ready though, bitch. All right.
Cheeky.
Later.
I bet your pussy smelled not.
Sorry about that.
Game up.
Oh, crap. I forgot.
Damn, that is way out shit right there.
Behind glass, I'll be safe.
Let's go!
Y'all don't like ugly, okay?
Come on, get into the bike. Get into the vehicle, I mean. Get in, drive! Shit, one of my wheels popped. Another wheel popped. We can still drive, folks! We still have two wheels, probably! Maybe we can escape, but we need.
Ain't this some shit?
Oh, shit, she dead. I'm not going down, folks!
Cover me!
Somehow I survived that. I'm safe here for now. How did he survive that? Well, he didn't survive the second blast. Oh, great. This is where the blasting starts. Okay. The officers chasing me are dead, but I still have a lot of helicopters that I need to deal with. Yep, they're dropping some reinforcements here. They're going to try to kill me. There's no doubt about it. They're going to look for me and then hit my area. I don't think they can see me. I don't think they know I'm here because I killed the last couple guys that didn't know. Oh, fuck. Oh, what shot me? Jiggy. Blew up my... Gotta avoid getting shot. Gotta avoid getting shot in the Y fronts. Like, we got a barbershop here. What the freak? Who shot me? Just killed some of your friends, fool! What's up, fool? Oh shit, I can't break this. Bulletproof glass? Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
The suspect's running north.
Okay, we got cover. I'm gonna God don't like ugly. That's cold.
Go, go, go.
That girl's.
Who's covering me?
Got the officer over there. Oh, what the hell?
Fuck you.
What? You ain't shit. Really though.
Where's my cover?
What the hell?
Take cover!
Get back!
Ugh! What just shot me? Oh, these guys!
You dead! Officer down!
Probably decided it was safer over there. Well, it's not safe. What the hell?
You ain't nobody. Serious though.
Come on, you bastards. I'll send you off to the grave.
Somebody cover the H-staff. You
gonna die here.
Hostile
down. bam, what shot me? She just jumped into the air and then realized she was shot, and then the game was like, you're dead, and then she just dropped dead. Hey, the game actually saves where you left off here. Ooh, this is going to be a nice place to start. Nope, too late now. That guy's still alive, but he's gonna die from his wounds soon, and he died. The officers are gonna be crazy soon, so I'm gonna drive away.
My friend Professor No and the Chemical Bro, we are here with some deep knowledge for that ass.
Whoa, 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 that's deep.
Yo, so many fools, they flunk out of the School of Life. But the School of Dr. No and the Chemical Bro? Nobody flunks.
Nobody flunks over here, that's right. Have you ever worn an ankle bracelet? We all have.
But you, my friend, you are wearing a bracelet on your mind.
That's right, Los Santos. Kick back, play cool, and keep your eye on the lab.
Any people I see that are grocery, but they're hanging out with people wearing purple or ballas, we all know they're traitors to Grove Street. That's just it.
You're
officers are trying to play the game of life and death. Station protectors.
Did you guys already learn your lessons the first time?
Oh, damn. That guy's a hero. That whoever took that shot is a hero. He or she might die from their wounds, though, but that was a heroic officer. That was a heroic primate. That was a heroic guy right there. Let's go play someone else. Because there are a lot of people here. We got officers, we got lifeguards, we got LSPD, Blaine County, we even got a park ranger. Let's go play a corrupt officer. Excuse me. So you can't use the police baton that they're already supplied with? That's...
walk into me.
She's a corrupt officer. She doesn't care about the law. And that's why the cops have to kill her.
Shit! Oh, fuck!
Jesus!
Oh, damn. The officers had to take out one of their own. She made too many... she took a little too much of the cocaine that they've been... she took a little bit of the cocaine that they've been trading to the Ballas, and of course that's what happened. You know, the officers had to take out one of their own. Not only does it make them look like heroes and not corrupt, but it also makes them look like they're doing their job cleaning up Los Santos and killing off the corrupt officers. I'm gonna die here. Late. Threw a grenade at myself and had to run out of cover or I'll die to it. Can you imagine being a badass only to kill yourself with a grenade? Not gonna happen. Too embarrassing, even for me. She's a corrupt officer. She doesn't care about the law or her own people. She kills anyone she wants. Oops, sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make fun of the LA Department. They have standards, you know. They don't just kill anybody. They kill everybody with professionalism.
Shit, son.
Okay, guys. Let's not get shot. You know, gotta kill my own people, too. So... Sorry, dude, but you're in the way. Got control in the freeway. Woohoo!
No, we're not in the freeway. We're just crossing a bridge. Damn. Dumb. In the LA... we're in the... They're trying to pit me. That's actually pretty smart. You know, if they actually hit me the right way, they would have caused my car to lose control, and I would have ended up crashing. Which would, of course, be pretty bad. Oh, pretty bad. Oh, snap! That was a lot of headshots. Thankfully, they all missed, but still. They try to go for the kill right there. Oh, hell. Gotta go drive to the nearest... to the nearest plane. We gotta get out of here, folks! Okay. Come on! Come on! We can make it! We can make it! Come on! We can make it! Oh, fuck. I don't know how to drive. And now I'm dead. I don't know how to drive a plane. The character died because she didn't know how to drive a plane. She did last long enough to get to the safety, to presumed safety, which was the plane, but she didn't live long enough to actually drive off of it. No takeoff for her.
It's getting hot around here. One time.
You fucking... What the? That grenade should have killed them. My girl doesn't play games when she kills when she's corrupt. Oh, what shot me? Who shot me? Must have been her partner. Must have been her partner. A guy as corrupt as her, but even he's not stupid enough to piss off the ballers. Okay, we've already caused quite a lot of damage here. Let's just do this one more time and then pick another character.
Sorry.
The officer saw me kill this guy. Now they're chasing me. Know why? I don't know how long I'll live. Time is done. Can't last long. Okay, we're on our way to the airport. This is the right direction, I think. Nope, officers, I am not pulling over. I am on a very not important mission. No, officers, I am not pulling over because I am not going to die because you're going to shoot people. Me, specifically.
Holy moly!
Aw, bollocks, they found me. Oh, fuck.
gonna make it. We're just gonna fly out of here, people. We're gonna commit a crime. Oh no, people, we gotta move. We can make it. We're gonna make it. Come on, girl. Punch that door open. Yeah, punch it open. Oh, snap. That helicopter's trying to do something. We can try flying. We're out of here, people. We've committed a crime and we're escaping with our lives. Woohoo! I've escaped. Yeah, we're going. We're flying. Take off. Take off. Come on. If you don't take off right now. We're dead. Somehow, I didn't know how to drive still. Shit. At least I didn't die to the officers. I chose to die due to explosion by car. I died like a James Bond villain in an explosion. Oh damn, that sounded nasty, that hit.
You suck.
Don't worry people, they're just actors. You know, they'll wake up after director mode's over. Find a helicopter or something so we can get out of here. Because that plane plan didn't work. I forgot how to take off. I need to learn how to drive so when I actually successfully get to a plane, I don't just look like a dumbass and then crash. You know? Because that's what happened. I crashed. I crashed like an idiot. Cars, bikes, boats, aircraft. Throttle up, throttle down, distance. Okay, so how do I toggle weapon camera? Craft to your right, aircraft to your left, pitch forward, throttle up. But how do you take off? There's no crafts this way. Shit. Thankfully the doors are openable. The officers don't know I'm here yet, but they will know soon enough. Song before this. I don't know who the person is that plays that. I love that she moves.
Hello,
Oh, we're gonna die here. Yeah, you can see I just gave up. After making it to the plane and then screwing up the plane and damaging it, I just gave up right there and I just blew myself up. There was no chance of me getting out of that.
Can you
Oh, crap. Never seen an officer get hit by a car before. She's down, you mean.
Thanks.
Physics actually work really well in this game, by the way. Best way to start a war with the cops? Shoot into the area in a random direction and hope they chase you. And if they don't come? Shoot a couple more times, maybe even injure some of them. Or kill them. That's way it's way to get them to chase you. An officer. He'll live because it wasn't a fatal wound. A couple of these will be fatal. If I hit any of them, which I didn't. Now that's fatal. Come on, officers. 3 stars will ensure they chase me. There's a plane over here. I just need to keep running towards it. I should be safe, though. No, I'm not safe. The officers have already found me, and I won't make it there in time unless I shoot through an army of officers. That's it for today, folks. Tune in again next time. I'm kind of getting tired of killing GTA NCPs. Remember that video game lives don't matter, and I'll see you again next time. Be good people, and happy Veterans Day. Veterans Day. Sorry, Veterans Day. Sorry. Ah, crap. Just started again. You know what? I'll just leave this to be. I'll leave this as a little present of mine. Remember, never play with grenades!